if Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg for? Could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then?
Every hour, through this pilgrimage. found. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Let me travel in the light divine, that I may see the blessed way. Keep me that I may be wholly thine, and sing redemption song someday. I will be a soldier brave and true, and ever firmly take a stand. As I onward go and daily meet the foe, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need thee every hour. Pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. The setting of the sun. Lead me safely to a land of rest if I a crown of life have won. I have put my faith in thee, dear Lord, that I may reach the golden strand. There's no other friend on whom I can depend. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I guess I need every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Savior, hold my hand.
Precious memories, unseen angels, sent from somewhere to my soul. Oh, and how they linger. Still sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Through when we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we know let's stay to sing God's praise than when we
that saved a wreck. There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. We will sing on that beautiful shore the melodious song of the blessed, will sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessings of rest. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Father of love, we will offer our tribute of praise and the glorious gifts of His love and the blessings that hallow our day. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet, in the sweet by
the strength to go on.
Praise God.
Gather round your grave.
to greet me. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Glories high on that mountain, sung your word on earth is done.
Vince Gill and Patty Loveless, ladies and gentlemen, both members of the Grand Ole Opry and a couple of George Jones' very favorites. George championed those who were about tradition, and those are two of the great ones right there that have held to that path without a doubt.
Counselor. Second verse out again, please.
Counselor, comforter, keeper, spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost.
it is calling for the lame. Well, if you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and heroes to tell you, oh, for your pain he died. And he said, music in his calling for the lame. If you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that rugged cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and heroes that tell you for your pain he died. And he said, come to the water, stand by my side and drink from the fountain. You won't be denied.
Appear the hour I first
us far, and in grace will lead me home. When bright shining as the sun, we've no less day to sing God's praise. And when we first begun,
bye. souls that are lost and blind. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. A victory. Everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train.
Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black
teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres, and faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. Well, that's the story that our preacher told last Sunday as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway."
As I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me, leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. For I need thy light to guide me day and night, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need thee every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Let me travel in the light divine that I may see the blessed way. Keep me that I may be wholly thine and sing redemption song someday. I will be a soldier brave and true and ever firmly take a stand. As I onward go and daily meet the foe, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need thee every hour. Pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand.
sun. Lead me safely to a land of rest if I a crown of life have won. I have put my faith in thee, dear Lord, that I may reach the golden strand. There's no other friend on whom I can depend. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Savior, hold my hand.
Precious memories, unseen angels, sent from somewhere to my soul. Oh, and how they Sunday morning to listen to the clear come to the church in the wildwood. Come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale. Oh, come to the church in the wildwood.
Thank you. hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise out of the ground. No, there ain't no grave. Hold my body down. Oh, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on the land and sea. Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet until you hear from me. Oh, go down yonder river, and what do you think I see? Well, I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. No, there ain't no grave. Gonna hold my body down.
Gonna hold my body down.
There ain't no grave.
Gonna hold my body down.
If he only grants me the
greatest gift, her unanswered prayers. She wasn't quite the angel I remember in my dreams, and I could tell the time had changed me and her eyes too, it seems. We tried to talk about the old days. There wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked at my wife, and then and there I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life.
Less than a man, I can't even walk There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever, and we only reach that shore by faith decree. Yes, I want to see my Jesus, shake his hand and have him greet us. They ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you hear the bells ringing? Can't you hear the angels singing? It's a glory.
Thank you. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.